So how to transfer your file iPhone to iMac easily? First you need to go your file which you want to send. Suppose I want to send this file, and press on this icon, and you found MacBook Pro airdrop. First of all, you need to make sure you are enabling your Bluetooth and connect with Wi-Fi. So this option, select this one and wait a minute. It's already here. Now you can download easily from your MacBook. Thank you.